Hey guys, Pastor Jeremy, just wanted to send out a quick video and to remind you and to maybe even let you know of all the things happening this week during Holy Week in our community and in our church. And some of the things we didn't mention yesterday, but we wanted to make sure that you got the information and a lot of cool opportunities for us to journey, not only with each other, but also with our other brothers and sisters in Christ this week. First one is this Wednesday evening. We didn't talk about this, but we're actually going to do a family Holy Week experience on Wednesday night. And so if you could, if you are here or would like to be here, this will not just be for families, it'll be for everybody, but it's going to be, once again, an all-inclusive service. We're going to be moving around and kind of trying to just piece together all of the different stories that happened during Holy Week. And so Wednesday evening at 6:30 p.m., we'll all meet together in the sanctuary and do something together once again to just be together and remember all the things taking place during this week. On Friday at noon, there is a community Good Friday service that's happening at the Presbyterian Church. And so that will once again be at noon on Friday. Then Friday evening, we will have our own Good Friday service at 7 p.m. because I know a lot of you can't make it at noon. So 7 p.m. in our sanctuary, Good Friday service. Once again, I want to encourage you to be there if at all possible to be there. And once again, we'll all be there. Children, everybody is welcome to be a part of that. Then Saturday morning, we have our Easter egg hunt at 10 a.m. And it's always a fun time. And so invite a friend, invite somebody with children to come and be a part of that. And that happens at 10 a.m. on Saturday morning. And then Easter. First off, at 7 a.m., there is a community sunrise service. That'll be taking place at House of Love Church, which is right across the street from the Presbyterian Church. So that is 7 a.m., and we will join our other brothers and sisters in Christ to celebrate the resurrection. And then we will have Sunday school at 9:30 and our Easter celebration at 10:30 on Easter Sunday morning. Invite a friend. Once again, something's going to happen that has never happened since I've been here, and something kind of special and fun I'm really excited about. And then we just sing and sing, and then I preach a little, and we just keep singing and keep singing. And so it truly is a celebration of the resurrection. So once again, just to highlight them all, Wednesday, 6:30, just a fun time together as a family, as a family in Christ. And once again, we will be moving around and doing all kinds of fun things just to help us all remember what happens this week. Friday at noon at the Presbyterian Church, and then that evening, 7 p.m. in our sanctuary. Sunday morning, or Saturday morning, Easter egg hunt. Sunday morning, 7 a.m. at House of Love. And then we have Sunday school and service at 9:30 and 10:30. If you have any questions at all, please give us a call. And if not, we hope to see you at all of the things that you are able to be a part of. And I promise you, they'll all be meaningful, I think, in their own special way. Thanks again. We will talk to you later. Bye.